Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors Empires Edition. Alright, when we left off, we had just annihilated Cao Cao and removed him from the face of history. Now, we are going to do the same to Sun Quan, sorry to say. He's left us alone, pretty much, for the majority of this campaign. I don't know if out of respect or fear, so... here goes something. Alright. Just so we get a little divide and conquer, divide et impera, we're gonna attack. Oh, and he's right there too, so that makes it even easier to decide. Gonna go for that. I'm not entirely sure if I pronounced that correctly. I apologize if I didn't. Anyway! Time to annihilate. Where is their main camp? It's hard to tell. Let's look at the battleground bases. Yeah, their main camp's right there, so it's actually not that far. I just need to head to what base is that? Towards Sun Xiang. Sun Xiang Zhang. There we go. Jesus. Hubert Christ. Yeah, that was a watch post. Yeah, I could also tell that by the shape of the thing. God damn it. I only just now learned this. Fuck. Anyway. Let's head out now. I'm drinking an energy drink. Maybe by a couple seconds from now I'll be less stupid.
The enemy is strong. Today is a good day to die.
No, it is not.
Move out. Cut through the enemy lines.
Wait a second. Okay. What happened there? I was busy trying to do a little bit of a drinking at the same time. A battle log. Disappeared and prepared for a surprise attack, huh?
So, you are next. I'll crush you!
Couldn't have gone that far, considering he was right here. Apparently he could. That's weird. Alright, in that case. Whoa. Is that what I think it is over there? Where's the supply base? Yep, there it is. There he is. Nice
finally,
try, buddy.
The enemy has arrived. Prepare to attack.
Oh, you tried so hard. And in the end, it didn't even matter for you.
Your head is
oh, boy. There we go.
Huh?
We're good.
Turning. Let's hit them back hard.
And let's wipe through them very quickly, huh?
The enemy is very strong. We are being forced back.
Why are you that far ahead? Don't do that.
I got
don't be that stupid. Liu Fang. Damn it. Idiot.
This doesn't look good.
Oh, the guard base has been captured. That's
withdraw.
Good.
Your
Xiao Xiao, huh?
Mine.
Okay. That's fine. Well, that wasn't much of a fight. Yep. That's probably a good idea. Just saying.
My strategies are
there
useless
we go.
Here.
Alright, we're all good.
I must
now.
Withdraw.
Okay, that works. Let's get back in there.
My strategies are useless here. I must withdraw.
Let's wipe through them while we're coming in. Sun Xiang Zhang. Okay.
I will show no mercy.
Let's end this. Did I just capture? Yes, I did. Holy shit. Did not expect to be able to do that.
Go quietly.
Did I just capture Ling Tong too?
I brought reinforcements.
That is the best. This is the best thing ever. Oh my god. I'm gonna be capturing all their named officers at this rate. Oh man, oh man. It's the best. Oh, that would be the best
further.
Capping victory of the Wu Kingdom.
Look at that! They're running scared!
That they are, Zhu Zhu! That they are. Alright. Let's head for this base now. I think... Nope, no. Oh, they'll probably head for it. This is the main camp, and I know I can't take it. Wait. Let's just see if we can take these new reinforcements out as well. Oh, Sun Quan. There you go. There we go. Oh, buddy, you have no chance. You had no fucking chance, dude. No chance at all. Alright.
Your head is mine.
We've already cut them to below 100 soldiers.
My strategies are
holy
useless.
Holy shit.
I must withdraw.
Your head is mine.
Well, who's this now? Sun Quan, hey.
I will end your rampage here.
Will you now? Come on, there we go. Okay, let's... There we go. Now let's use Mu Sao and take all troops around. There we go, that worked. Sun Quan is taking quite a beating now. Oh, let's see if we can take Xiao Qiao this time. Oh shit.
Leave the rest to me.
Okay, I think I got Xiao Qiao. Right. No, I didn't capture her, but at least I got a couple hits in. There we go.
My strategies are useless here.
Your head is mine.
And I think it's gonna be lagging behind in the battle log again. Yeah.
I better withdraw.
Your head
is
mine.
Right here and wait.
My strategies are useless here. I must withdraw.
Your head is mine.
I must not fall here. I will be back.
Will you now?
Your head is mine.
Hopefully so.
Victory is mine.
That it is. Booyah. Alright. That was actually pretty quick. Alright. Got a lot of gold for that. Should I recruit them? Grenna Cat already has great revival. But I could also get a lot of gold for exchanging her too. I'll exchange her. Sure. But, Ling Tong, Hidden Ambitions. I could use him. Who do I get rid of, though? Probably just one of these officers that I don't use. Defenders will. Liu Bei, buddy. man. Jeer. Yeah, goodbye, Liu Zhang. We're done. Okay. Now we'll probably spend some time recharging.
I have troubled your people so.
Huh. Well, thank you, Zhenji, for doing that. For stopping the Tiger Menace, the villagers have sent you items and thanks. That is a lot of funds. How did they gather all of that? Well, I guess that's how it works sometimes. Okay. Let's do some real quick cards. Great Revival, of course. Wait. Who... What do I... Do I have... I don't. Weird. I could have sworn I did. Oh, there it is. Get 300 gold for each card used. Okay. There's this one. Who do I use? That's greatly increase. Tiger's attack. Obviously. And we could do that, but that'd be silly. Hidden poisons. We'll do that. We'll do that. See if we can't get more people to come to our side. And actually, let's see if we can purchase anything. I mean, we already have
the best mount, red hair.
But there is possibly some things we can do with Machow.
If it's weapons you want,
maybe?
You've come to
the right place. No. I've already done enough for Machow. Let's do something for Zhu. Let's do something for him. He's earned it, I think. Bring it to level 5. Imbue. Holy crap, I can basically imbue it with everything. Good lord. Let's just give him focus on Y. And he'll be using it on his own time, I think. I think I don't have to be playing him to be using it. Recover, that'd be good. Put it on A. And what should I do with everything else? Taunt. That would be good. Yeah, there we go. We're good on that. And we'll get his up to level 7. There
Come
we go. We'll rebuild that fortune. Don't you worry about it. Alright. Now, we could attack there because it has Zhao Tai, Lu Jun, and Lu Meng. Yeah, we'll do that. Divide et impera. We must do that. And they have a base stuck in our territory. What is that? I'm right there, so I can just deal with it immediately. It's not like it matters. Okay. Where is their main base? That's a question. There's their main camp. So I could basically go either direction after reaching that camp over there. What is that? What is that? Our armory? Yeah, that's our armory. I'm trying to, now that I know I can determine it by shape, I'm trying to learn the shapes. That's an armory. So that would be, I could go the way of the guard base and then watch post, I think that one is. No, that's a supply base. That's our supply base. And then hit their main camp. Yeah, I'll do that after I deal with that stupid camp that's stuck next to our territory. Do that. Alright.
The enemy is strong. Today is a good day to die.
This is what we've been training for. Go! Cut a path to victory!
Alright. He's acting suspiciously.
They're even stronger than I thought!
Wang Ping! We just started! You dingleberry! God damn it!
This doesn't look good.
Stupid!
The enemy is stronger than I anticipated.
Zhaodun, no! No,
you
buddy, no!
Round,
oh, jeez, they are really strong. Must have something to do with Liu Meng. Has to have something to do with Liu Meng. We're gonna deal with him immediately.
They're running scared.
Gonna move to intercept him. Zhao Ba, too. Oh, jeez.
My strategies are useless here. I must withdraw.
Okay. Any way I can get back up from here? No, apparently not. Shit. On a biscuit. I took the wrong way. Well, Garena fell down too. Hey, over here. I can go over here. Cool. She got really beat down. Good lord. What the hell is Liu Meng able to do at this rate? Oh, come on. Let me get out. There we go. Alright, alright, alright. Let's head back over here. Yeah, I don't trust this. I don't trust this for a second. Oh. Come on, let me get to the base. Okay. Alright, we go over here now.
I have come for your head.
Have you now? I doubt you'll be able to get it.
Victory for strategy.
This is my chance.
What? Oh, he set a guard base on fire. That's what he was doing. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Well, he got the best of me there. I'll admit defeat on that much. You, Meng. God damn it. Okay, let's just get rid of the rest of these guys. Because
their defenses are in disarray. I must withdraw.
Your head is mine.
He got me good. He did.
It seems my strength alone was
not. Go tie.
Your head is
mine. There we go. Mahjong, you're gone. Alright. There we go. Good. Gonna gain this momentum back.
As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
God damn it.
Your head is mine.
There we go. And frame rate's dropping. Sorry, guys. Oh, geez.
My strategies shall guide us to victory.
Will they now? I highly doubt that. Okay, and he's sitting in the middle of our territory, so we should deal with him now.
To me.
Yeah, there he is. Right over here.
Alright. Let's try this again.
Alright. Down you go. Jeez. Took too long.
I will learn much from this defeat.
Will you?
Everyone, withdraw!
Oh, I know you will. What am I talking about? I know that for a fact. Okay, guard base.
Leave the rest to me.
You are going to be mine again. God damn it.
Huh? The tides are turning.
Hey, there you go. Now we're gaining our momentum back.
Our territory has expanded further.
You took that base with expert skill. Nice job.
Thank you. I get templated by Jenny. Okay.
I'm in over my head.
Someone, oh shit.
Help me.
I'm coming. Coming, darling.
Help.
There we go.
Somebody please send help.
I'm right here. Don't worry about
it. Me? Don't make me laugh.
Oh, geez.
As long as I live, I
Shuge Luo. There we go.
Your head is mine.
And we took this base.
It seems my strength alone is not enough.
Your head is mine.
My oh my, that is a large combination of soldiers. I just want to take them all out. There we go.
Wow, I hope someday I can be as good as you.
Your defeat will wipe the stain from my honor.
About that, I highly doubt it. Oh. Trying to find the way to get down to that guard base.
Now is the time to rejoin the battle.
What was it? Armory.
My preparations are complete. I'm off.
Woo! There we go.
I must right my earlier mistakes.
Look at the okay.
It seems my
okay, well, I'll just take out some of these guys while I'm here. Deal with them before they become an issue. I know I can't take the main camp, but I will take these troops if I can.
I'm back to finish this.
Are you now? Oh, this is too much fun.
As long as I live, I shall have my
revenge.
There we go. Okay. And
I shall fight you.
Yeah, have fun with that. I'm gonna take this right now. You little shits, how dare you? Time to take all of the supply base. There we go. And they're running scared at this rate. Alright, take out the guard captain. Good lord, they have a whole lot of troops here. Alright. Did some officer follow me in here?
I am a true warrior.
There we go.
Oops,
you little bastards. I guess no one followed me here. It looked like they did. Ow. Because there was no way it could have just been keeping itself up like that on its own. The troop numbers. But I guess it could. It's not unheard of. Alright, there we go. And there we go.
Space will give us a strong upper hand.
That it will. And now
you took that base with
they are
skill.
Done.
Nice job.
Time to take out those troops over there. Drive by beating. Or ride by beating. I'll help them take those, oops, officers. And maybe we'll actually capture them when I help them. Oh.
I must right my earlier mistakes. Troops.
Did they just take all of them? Nope, they did not. Still this guy.
As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
Well, we tried. We tried capturing them at least.
I never make the same mistake twice.
Are you sure?
To battle.
All right.
Your defeat will wipe the stain.
All right, we will take these guys.
I will learn much from this defeat.
Okay. Oh boy. I nearly got the beating. Oh jeez. Good lord. These guys are stronger than I remember. All right. Pretty much beaten down.
Your head is mine.
Now we'll take the main camp. Lu Fan, huh? You're mine to defeat now.
It seems my strength alone was not enough.
Take treasure, then we'll take down some lieutenants. There we go. Oop, someone came.
Your defeat will wipe the stain.
Chen Wu, huh? Where are you? There you are. Down you go. Real quick.
Your head there we go.
More treasure. And down the lieutenant.
While the lives of my men rest on my shoulders,
not your men. You're commanded to lead them, and you are failing at that. Buddy. Just get ready to die. Just get ready to die. They just keep lining up to die.
I'm off.
All right. Take out Lu Xun.
Let me be your opponent.
How about that? Lu Xun. I mispronounced it.
Disarray.
My tongue suddenly had gone. Hey, that's some really cool treasure there. Where's Zhu Yang? Zhu Sheng. There he is. Zhu Sheng, you're going to die. And I'm going to laugh at you as you're dying. Because you are pathetically.
Your head is mine.
Oh. That was too easy.
Victory is mine.
Well, it was a little difficult, thanks to Lu Meng, but that's about it. Alright, look at all that. We got dragon liver, dragon claws, dragon tail, dragon jaw. We can pretty much construct our own dragon at this point. Alright. They are left completely in disarray. And let's skip to the next turn,
my
see what they do.
My skills are at your service. If you think you can make proper use of them.
Cao Pi. All right. Victor's Sight, huh? Hmm. Well, now we're in a predicament, aren't we? Because we have a few too many officers to be getting rid of. Lieutenant officers. Defender's Will. We actually don't have that many to get rid of. Shen Dan. We could get rid of him. We don't use Defender's Will much anymore. Yeah, we could get rid of Shen Dan. Alright. There we go. And I think we'll end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. Take a look at my Patreon down below in the description. Decide whether or not you want to support me in making more videos for you guys or not. It's completely up to you. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.